Hello everybody, so today we're gonna do a review of Bakugan. I have a lot of Bakugan now. I bought only a GameStop 5 pack.
Yeah!
Okay, so maybe like this card. Let's open another Bakugan. Okay. So I'll get card. First up. The devil's the little dog. Yep. The card. So here's the card. Next one is. I think you had seen this one. Okay, I'm just showing the new one.
Yeah.
Up and down his feet. But I'm not gonna open the okay. I'm just opening this.
Wait, what?
Next up. It's a Pokemon that you haven't seen before. My new Pegatrix. My favorite Pokemon of all. I think you have seen
what the fuck? Wait,
I think you have seen that. My other my red Pegatrix, so.
The
Master of all Masters, Hyper Dragonoid.
Oh! Is that like just downbeat?
It's Hyper Dragonoid.
Oh, just in general.
Give me this. And down. Next. Up. Trucks.
Oh, Lucas! I'm not gonna do that anymore. What I am gonna do is this.
Trucks. My second favorite Pokemon is the Gauntlet. Okay, now I'm the world Pokemon. So, and then I'm gonna talk to him.
Okay, those blossoms are small as what? GBA wins. Yo, is that official play?
Pegatrix?
Yo! My character, dude.
It's empty. I'm gonna do this because I don't have his actual card. See, because the only card I got was Copter Ultra. Okay, last one. Hydronoid Ultra. So let's count the cards. Let's count the buffalo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 Bakugan. Let's do that. Extra Bakugan. I'm going to get these extra cards. All of it. So for those things. And it doesn't come with 12. I don't have 12 Pokemon. I have 12, 13, 14. I have 14 Pokemon. You can see, it's two extras. But not very much. Because you can see the card. Dragonoid. Yes, so that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Yep, 14 Bakugan. So yeah, bye.